Sega.
Yaoi Warren, Boy X Boy Action. Yeah, I think there's something wrong with my Yakuza game. This is a pretty awesome fucking looking intro though. I actually have no clue. Oh my! I hope to god it has. Wait, why is this Does he have a green fucking watch on, bro? Wait, did he just give him money? Oh no, it's... Is there like different music? I don't think that was in the game. What the fuck? I can't tell if that's just a joke or... Daigo, where the fuck are you? I'm gonna fucking teach you a lesson, you little shit. Alright, let's go fight these cunts. Oh, new cutscene. Alright, let's fuck them up. Town punks. That's kinda cool though. Oh damn, son! Fuck! You got fucked, bro. Yeah, yeah. Oh no! Oh fucking no! No way! Oh my This is the best mod that I've ever played this fucking game. It just blew a fucking guy's head off. Alright, but he didn't kill him, man. You know, the guy just had like radioactive cancer and he blew up, you know what I mean? Like. Okay, I think this is, oh wow, that is loud. Whoa, what the hell? Oh no, it's the scene, no judgement. Hey, no, can I have judgement? Nah, we got judgement at home, bro. This is Kiryu on the skateboard. This means that Kiryu done it before Yagami did it. Conservative. They're just giving them random fucking names, dude. I'm just letting this stab him. I think he's supposed to have music play, but. I'm gonna play if I die of laughter playing this fucking game. Alright, where the fuck did I go? Honestly, I can't just fucking. Oh. Apparently, I defeated Daigo. I think that was it. Oh, look, there's the man himself, Mr. Peacock. I peacocked your mum. I hope you believe in the afterlife, buddy. I hope you believe in the afterlife. I like the music. I mean, I've always liked the song Warrior Fight song, but like, this is still jazzy as hell. I swear that it's not editing. Alright, what am I doing here? Is this the motherfucker moving me? Zoomers? I'm gonna want this game. Okay, so I need a braised pork burger and an Echo Nico. Nah, there's no way that it was called this, right? Like, oh, it's literally called Borgar. Fuck it, yeah, it has changed. They literally did change that. I didn't even realize. Wait, why is there an invisible guy? Why is there an invisible guy? You think this is like some Japanese porno? Get the fuck down. You're clearly in a black suit, but they edited it out in the fucking the effects. Boys, go get him. You're gone, dude. How does he know where to drop? The invisible man's fighting back. Yeah, it's gonna be these moments where I just forget that I'm playing like a modded version of this game. They can let me do it 10 million times! Damn! And then the guy dies. He just has a heart attack.
What the
dog do? I better wear a gun. Totomojang. Fuck. Oh, we got like a new cutscene or something? Whoa! Damn! Oh, it's the Akiyama fucking cutie. Oh shit, he's doing this funny thing. Yo, fuck that. Boom! Actually, I don't think there was a QT. Yeah, that's the Kiwami one. Whoa! Dude, the way the lyrics went in, that was fucking big! Dude, this is gonna be the best fucking mod, bro. Like, Jesus Christ. The fact that I turned into the fucking Max of the cat. Oh, here we go. What's going on?
You fucking cunt. Empty the compartment of your pantaloon. Now.
This is exactly for judgment.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously. You're a fucking ugly little cunt, mate. I'm gonna fucking slip your fucking face wide open, yeah?
Oi. Why are you disrespecting me? Indubitably, I'm allowed to take your pound of his gangster.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring. Go and fucking crawl in a dirty, dank little...
In fact, you are a bigger buffoon than I am.
You've got a way to... I swear, this is not fucking edited. Oh, here comes the fun police.
Kiryu Kazuma-san, desu ne?
Sou da.
Fukei Yonka no Sayama Kaoru desu. Anata o shōgai no genkōhan de taibō shimasu.
I think sometimes... Why are the windows fucking flying? You sell tissues. You sell tissues, right? What the fuck? Alright, here we go, man. Oh my god, bro. Thank you, shredded it. Oh, damn. You won the red kitty cat. What red kitty cat? I don't know what red kitty cat is on about because they changed the fucking the prizes. Where the fuck is the goddamn kitty cat bracelet? You got the vinegar! We finally got the vinegar! No wait, here comes the best bit. There you go, man. Pissed on my fucking wife. That's right. He took his hedgehog fucking willy dick out and he pissed on my fucking wife. What the fuck am I hearing? What the fuck was that noise again? Stop with the fucking noise. Can't get over that bullshit. Fuck off! Get the fuck! Can you feel my heart? Again, this is why I like the Yakuza mod. Oh, nice! Oh my god! I got away from the incident kick in before I do the heat action. Oh! Oh, it has been fully charged. Oh my god, did he just try to do a Fortnite dance on me, bro? He fucking Fortnite danced on my ass! Where the fuck? What the fuck? Enjoy these pictures instead, what? What's going on?
Shoot.
The fucking ducks? Oh yeah, my boy Akiyama. At least you gotta have these pictures up. Yeah, this is gonna be the best reaction I've seen. Sounds like he was a little freaking ass about to join us. Check your face. What the hell is going on? Oh, fucking idiot. I got fucking Rickrolled, man. So they changed the billboards in the parking lot area. Fucking idiot. It's 10 years in the joint, man. Oh no, it's the fucking cum chalice meme! Fuck it, yeah. Alright, here we go, mate. Magic up. Oh, damn! It's like, it has so much cool shit to it though, at times. Oh, here we go, mate. Here we go. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Hey buddy, I think you got the wrong door. Lever Club's two blocks down. Fuck you. Fuck you, Lever Man. Oh, is this the bit where they show the watch? Ah, here we go again. I'm getting. Oh no, wait. Oh shit! It's. Whoa! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I like the Dragon Gaiden physics. Because of funny shit like that. Invisible Man's back.
さっきビルに落ちた。これが現場にあったらやばいと思ってこっそり拾っておいたんだ。まあ無理もねえさ。いやいや、be incriminating
if you left your Among Us toy。Oh shit! This guy can see the invisible
dude。お前らは。お前ら海外組織の連中か。待ちなさい、警察よ。
Don't move, I got Among Us。あんたたちここに何をしに来たの？ 俺たちのために死んでくれ。Please let us kill you. Oh my god, I got some whiskey here as well. Let me drink it. Oh shit. I wasn't prepared for that.
あれ、キリュウさん、お前。All
right, this time, round two, bitch. Oh my god! You couldn't hear it, but you could definitely tell how lethal that was. I love boobs. Just to let you know, I just did it for the XP. Ah, there we go. It's the fucking Oh fuck yes. Kill this arrogant motherfucker. Oh dude. I was not expecting that. Buck him up, buck him up. What the? Damn, this music is just making a fucking badass, like. Look at that. What the fuck? Did they replace the rats or something with, like, what the fuck? Was that those wee dogs? Dogs or something? Like, what the hell? Fuck! I don't even remember this guy being that fast. Oh no, no, I didn't mean to do that, shit! I wonder what the sub story between these two are gonna be like in Infinite Wealth. Hey Sayama. Hey Kiru, it's been a long time, you know. How did I not see that before? Like I was playing here and I didn't even realize until then. Have a heart attack. I fucking love this. Oh! The Yakuza says, buenos noches. Here we go, man. It's the fucking, I'm starting to think the whole fight's just going to be the Yakuza 5 end boss fight. Yeah, it is the whole fucking end fight. This actually makes it more cooler, obviously. Ah, here we go, mate. It goes so well with the music, man! Like, that was so quick, mate, I could have missed that. Let me ask you something, Kiryu. Can you dance? Oh god. I didn't know that was the name. You want to try me again and find out? No, please, no more. I don't want any more gay kissing. Baby, what a bomb? I forgot about the fucking stupid Among Us. Oh shit. Oh shit. They got the fucking Kaito, Genshin fans! What the- Come over here. And Kiryu and Sayama have defeated the Genshin fans. Now, I want you guys to uninstall Genshin right now. I'll die a Genshin fan. Fucking hell, what a loser. I gave up that life of being a Genshin Impact player. At least I die knowing that I uninstalled Genshin Impact. Nice. What was this one from, like? Oh, damn! What a badass way to start the fight.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously.
Yeah, it's pretty funny, pal. What? They say Kiryu doesn't hit women, but they never say they ain't been throwing a woman on a dude. Alright, time to make this badass. Let's do this. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, Kiryu da!
The song's different, but... Get rid of these Genshin fans! Let's go, boys! Yeah, fuck these Genshin fans! Oh no! Our table! When the Yakuza fans strike, we shall tear the Genshin fans apart. Oh, looks like we got a guy with a gun over here. Monos. Oh? Alright, motherfucker. Man, this is just going so hard right now. This music is going fucking hard, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm on about. What the fuck? Oh! That's the animation with that. That's amazing. Oh, damn! That's supposed to be the shotgun move, wasn't it? Fucking hell. I'm probably gonna need the mesh for the next bit because the next guy is gonna have fucking. Feel the heat. If it's gonna be Max or the cat, I mean, I'll fucking laugh. Revelation! What the fuck? What's going on? What's going on? This mod is something else, bro, honestly. What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. I think this is... Gone fucking weird, bro. Oh my fucking god. My head has gone so fucking light from that. Oh, this is gonna be like the funniest mod I have ever fucking played in anything. Like, oh my fucking god. I mean, it is called the silly mod after all, but Jesus Christ, that shit is just... That's fucking class. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, damn. Yeah, this is from Judgment as well, but that one bit where he was looking around, that was from Yakuza 4. This is so good, man, like... Damn! Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah! What? Now come back here! Bet you can use a gun! What are you doing? Time! wait, but what if I just let him go? Hold on, I'm just gonna let him go, fuck it. Oh, here we go, man. Fucking Christ, this is too fucking much. Oh shit, son! Yeah! Damn, they made this fight more badass than it ever needed to be. Oh man, I'm loving this, man. I gotta see what the final boss fight's gonna be like. Oh what? Oh no! Oh damn! Fucking hell, bro! Oh no, it's that fucking scene from Mission. I can already tell it's gonna be that. It seems that our paths collide once again. Oh! Shit, what happened? No, my toy. You motherfucker! The fucking Zagani's head! I'm fucking loving this mod! Damn! Raichi! Oh no, he dropped the reverse card. Here we go, man. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, this is the... Yeah, I'm not good at... Oh shit, son! And Kira has finally killed the guy, he teleported back, it's all good. Fucking amazing. That's just so fucking amazing. That fucking, this mod is just so fucking amazing. I wish I had the knowledge to make stuff like this. I truly wish. But jeez, man, that's just fucking top class, man. That is top class.
Ano bakudan ga nisemon datta to wa. Terada ga ichiban no yakusha datta na.
Ah. Yatsu ga itte itta tori, Takashima no koto wa kokoro kara shinyou shichai inakatta no sa.
Sou da na.
What the fuck? Definitely. The mod gets a 10 out of 10. Just 10 out of 10 for the mod. And if I can make it go higher, I would. But 10 out of 10, bro. Fucking. You deserve that, man. You deserve that.